Hello and welcome back to Natural Touch Clinic for our Mother's Day message. I'm Hassan Abbas, alternative practitioner at Natural Touch Clinic in Shipley, West Yorkshire. From my Valentine's Day's message, I've been inundated by my viewers, my customers and patients alike to make a video for Mother's Day. So what is Mother's Day? Well, Mother's Day is a celebration of honoring the mother of the family, as well as motherhood, maternal bonds, and the influence of mothers in society as a whole. Let me just tell you, the most powerful person on earth is your mother. Wherever there is greatness, the mother has made it for her children. In my own religion, we're told that once a man came up to our Prophet, peace be upon him, and asked who deserves the most of his favors in his lifetime to be given. Our Prophet, peace be upon him, replied, "Your mother." He once again asked our Prophet, peace be upon him, who deserves the most favors out of his life. Our Prophet, peace be upon him, replied, "Your mother," for a second time. The man asked him for the third time who deserved the most favors of his lifetime, and our Prophet, peace be upon him, replied for the third time, "Your mother." This is the status of all mothers in this world, meaning give your mother three times more loving and caring in your life and your life sphere to against anything or anybody. She deserves three times as much as other people. Do you know, we take all our mothers for granted. We don't realize this. We don't realize that literally we can't live without our mothers. For our mother, they come second in all our activities, as all mothers put their children first. Do you know why? That's due to the very nature of mother being almost always being compassionate and all forgiving, being all serving, all benevolent, all merciful, and all loving to her children. I say to people that the mothers are the strangest people on earth. You know why? They love so much, it's almost as if they don't want anything in return. They don't care about themselves as they live for their children. A sense of loving, wanting, belonging takes place with mother and child. And this continues throughout the adolescent period of life for all human beings, all children. Look at the compassionate nature of your mother. A mother, while yelling at a child, at the same time will be cooking food to feed the child. Only a mother can do this. This is what being a mother is all about. Let me tell you the unselfish nature of mother. When a child becomes poorly, even when the mother herself is poorly, she will not let the child be alone or go to sleep that she desperately needs through her own illness. Even though she's poorly, she needs desperately to rest. She will not leave the child alone. And when we look at the fathers, they're passed out in bed snoring. This is the difference. For my Christian fellows, even in the Bible it is mentioned. It says, in the Bible, what does the Bible say about mothers? The Bible consistently asks followers to honor and love their mothers. Example of this can be seen in Exodus 20:12. It says, honor your father and your mother. In Leviticus 19:3, it says, every one of you shall revere his mother and his father. So I say, may Allah bless all our mothers for their unselfish, dedicated, admiration, immensely sacrificing nature all mothers make for the children. Mother's love and favors are priceless. The truth is, whatever we do, we'll never be able to equal the sacrifices and compassion our mothers have shown to us to their entire life of her child. When a child holds the hands of the mother, the child feels secure. This sense of security is nothing other than mother's mercy on her children. In my own religion, Islam, we are told that the children of paradise lies at the mother's feet. Such an honor has been given to all mothers. Such an honor. The children's paradise lies at the feet of the mother. So beautiful, so profound, so serene, so sublime. It's the cool oasis in the desert. The mother is a cool shade in the desert for all her children. My Mother's Day message to all my viewers and customers and clients alike is a very simple message. Go home today, it's a Mother's Day. Say to your mother that she is your beautiful dream woman. Go home today, say to your mother, ask for forgiveness for every time you answered her back, every time you ignored her, every time you showed your anger for unnecessary mood swings. Go home and cuddle your mother. Go home and touch her feet and say to her that she is your gateway to paradise. Your actions in doing this will elevate your position in the eyes of your mother. Your actions will raise you to an elevated position in the hereafter. This is a beautiful time of festivity. Mother's Day festival gives us all time to reflect on our relationship with our mothers. Take this opportunity while your mother is alive. Go home. Say to your mother how much you love her. Always show respect and love to your mothers, as your paradise lies at her feet. Remember all this time that your paradise, your hereafter, is under your mother's feet. Including my message for Mother's Day, let us all take time out to show our kindness, our generosity, and most of all, our ability to show love and affection to your mother. That you will always respect your mother's feelings, take care of her, go home and tell her. This action will elevate you to a different level. Your actions can move mountains with the prayers of your mother. So ask your mother to pray for you and bless you today. I've chosen a beautiful song to represent Mother's Day. I always liked it and I hope you do as well. This song is by Stevie Wonder. It's called, I Just Called to Say I Love You. It summons up all sentiments, emotions. Such beautiful and wonderful person called Mother. Our mum, that's what we call her, mum. I wish all my patients, my viewers, and my customers all the very best for Mother's Day. May your God be with you. Take care of each other and hold on to each other. And most of all, hold on to your mother. If you found this video to be helpful and you like this video, I hope you do. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and do leave me comments, as we really appreciate all comments left on our channel. May God be with you. Do have a nice, wonderful, blessed Mother's Day.
But what it is something true, made up of these three words that I must say to you. I just called to say I love you. I just called to say how much I care. I just called to say I love you, and I mean it from the bottom of my heart. No summer's high, no warm July, no heart. No autumn breeze.
not even time for birds to fly to southern sky. No Libra sun, no Halloween, no giving thanks to all the Christmas joy you bring. But what
I mean it from the bottom.